morning, sir.
Good morning, pilot.
I understand the engine and wheels have been tested.
Captain.
Yes, sir. Yes, they have.
Thank you, sir.
Well, there should be quite a welcome waiting for us in New York, too.
It'll be a proud moment for you, Mr. Chairman.
Oh, and for you, Andrews. You're the man who built her. You're the one who ought to take the bows. I'm only the office boy. We should arrive, let's see, Wednesday morning.
Oh, we might do better than that.
Not out for a fast run this trip, are you?
Oh, no, no, no. Nothing like that.
You'll do better when the engines have settled down.
Yes. Oh, naturally, Captain, you'll use your own judgment. I'm just an ordinary passenger on this trip.
Mr. Murdoch.
Oh, Andrews.
Get the men to stations and let me know when the gangway's landed, will you?
Aye, aye, sir.